What is up, guys, and welcome back to B-Man's World, where you create your own world. If it's the first time on this channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, because in today's video, we are going to go ahead and do a Yu-Gi-Oh! Legendary Duelist Rage of Ra unboxing. We got two packs in here. So I got this from Target for about $4, so you get two packs. We're gonna open both of these packs in today's video. So that's the first thing. And the second thing is, I'm gonna go ahead and do a Yu-Gi-Oh card giveaway. That's right, a Yu-Gi-Oh card giveaway. So I'm gonna be giving away this holo Ritual Beast Bond spell card. It's holo. And then I'm also gonna give away a Ritual Cage spell card. So if you want to know what you need to do to win these cards, stick around to the end of this video. Alright guys, so without any further ado, let's give this lava lamp a quick shake. Let that spin around like that. And then we're going to go ahead and open up these packs. So if you haven't seen my other Yu-Gi-Oh! Unboxing videos, make sure you go check them out. I will leave links to them in the video description below. I believe this is my third Yu-Gi-Oh card unboxing. Yu-Gi-Oh is pretty cool, but again, I mostly grew up with Pokemon, but Yu-Gi-Oh was kind of also, you know, second best. So I know there are Yu-Gi-Oh fans out there. So I definitely want to make sure that I satisfy, you know, all your needs. So this is the first edition Legendary Duelist Rage of Ra pack. So let's jump into the first one. Found the lava lamp. My light bulb burnt, so that's why I don't have it. But all right, so let's go ahead and give this an open. So like I said, I'm going to explain to you what you need to do in order to enter into the drawing to win the Yu-Gi-Oh cards that I showed you earlier in the video. All right, so I'm not sure of any card tricks, and we're gonna just turn this around. All right, we have a Mechlord Army of Skyle. Oh, I like this guy. Jinzo Returner, very cool. Left Arm Offering. Okay, that's pretty cool. Holding Arms. Okay, so we have a Left Arm Offering and a Holding Arms. All right, we have a Holo Word, Mechlord Astro the Eradicator. Very cool card. And that is our final card. Yeah, so these packs have only 5 cards in them. So I'm gonna go ahead and sleeve this one up. It has holo writing on the top. Mechlord Astro the Eradicator. I'm gonna go ahead and sleeve that up. Awesome. Final pack of today's video. It's a quick short one, but make sure you stick around for the giveaway. Not good. Let's put that back. See, that's why you always have to sleeve up your cards. I'm gonna open this up. So guys, if it's your first time on this channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I do Yu-Gi-Oh card. Well, I'm starting to get into doing a little bit more Yu-Gi-Oh card unboxings. I do a lot of Pokemon unboxings. I have tons and tons of videos for Yu-Gi-Oh cards. I have Pokemon builds. I have everything you can imagine in terms of unboxing. So let's flip this over. Oh, we got another one. It's not good. Is it the same? Oh no, it's different. Mechlord Emperor Skyle. Chaos Infinity. Mind Control. That looks pretty creepy. Mechlord Emperor Grenell. And our final card is an Everlasting Alloy, which is a spell card and it's holo on the top. So I'm gonna go ahead and sleeve this up as well. So those are two, I guess, rare Hollow Words on the top, Mech Lord, Astro the Eradicator, and Everlasting Alloy. So we'll leave those to the back. Alright guys, so this is what you need to do in order to win these two hollow, beautiful looking Yu-Gi-Oh cards. Number one, you have to be subscribed to the channel, and you have to remain subscribed to the channel. So just subscribe to the channel. That's number one. Number two, drop down in the comments and just say, I subscribed and I want those cards. And I want to make this a little bit more fun for everyone involved. So I'm gonna make this a 140 subscriber giveaway. All right. So if we can get to 140 subscribers, I will give these cards away. So make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Just say simple, I subscribed, I want those cards, and I will enter your name to win. And if we don't make it to 140 subscribers, that is fine. I will do a drawing. So on my next Yu-Gi-Oh card video, I will go ahead and announce the winners. But again, until then, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that like button. Just drop down simple comment, hey, I want these cards. So without any further ado, B-Man, all these Yu-Gi-Oh cards are out.